وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
A question asked: the imam in my masjid puts the deceased body in front of the Qibla for an obligatory prayer just before praying Salat al-Janazah. Is this permissible?
الحمد لله رب العالمين له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أما بعد. There have come many evidences that prohibit عن اتخاذ القبور مساجد, to take the graveyards as masajids. There have come many evidences. And what it means when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam prohibited taking the graveyards as masajid is not to do sujood on it, and also not to face it in prayer, the graveyards, or supplicate towards it, or build masajids on top of graveyards. That's what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam meant by ittikhad al-qubur masajid. And there have come extensive evidences, large in quantity, prohibiting us from doing such actions. Al-Imam al-Tabarani narrated in his Mu'jam al-Kabir min hadith ibn Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma, and Sheikh Muhammad Nasiruddin al-Albani, he authenticated in his silsila ahadith al-sahiha, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, لا تصلوا إلى قبر ولا تصلوا على قبر. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, لا تصلوا, do not pray إلى قبر, towards a قبر, ولا تصلوا على قبر, and do not pray on a grave. Also the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said in a hadith, Al-Imam Muslim narrated in his Sahih, من حديث أبي مرثد الغنوي رضي الله تعالى عنه, that the Prophet said, لا تجلسوا على القبور ولا تصلوا عليه إليها ولا تصلوا إليها. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said, لا تجلسوا على القبور, do not sit on the graves, ولا تصلوا إليها, and do not pray towards it. Also the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said, a hadith Ibn Hibban narrated in his Sahih, من حديث أنس بن مالك رضي الله تعالى عنه, and Sheikh Muhammad Nasir al-Din al-Albani, he authenticated in his Sahih al-Jami, نهى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم عن الصلاة إلى القبور. The Prophet, he prohibited عن الصلاة praying towards the graves. Also, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he prohibited, نهى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he prohibited أن يبنى على القبور أو يقعد عليها أو يصلى عليها. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he prohibited that the graves be built, or to sit on the graves, or to pray on the graves. Abu Ya'la narrated this in his Musnad من حديث أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله تعالى عنه, أن الإمام الهيثمي, he said in his مجمع الزوائد ومنبع الفوائد, رجاله ثقات, the narrators in this hadith are reliable and authentic. And Sheikh Muhammad Nasir al-Din al-Albani, he authenticated it in his kitab تحرير الساجد. Also the scholars unanimously agreed upon, الأئمة والعلماء المعروفين, they all unanimously agreed upon the prohibition of such action. Also the istiqbal al-qabr and the salah towards it, facing towards the grave and praying towards the grave, if it's prohibited, then famin babi awla, what is more prohibited is nahy al-mu'akkadan, an emphasized prohibition is istiqbal al-janazah al-mawdu'ah ila qiblat al-muslimin, to place the janazah in front of the Muslims who are praying, as-salat al-maktuba, the obligatory prayer, to place the body in front of them, yani at the qibla, whilst they are praying the obligatory prayer. This is definitely more prohibited. And there's a powerful statement that Al-Mulla Ali Qari, he said in his kitab Mirqatul Mufatih, worthy of reading. So what I say is, if the person knew this, that the imam or the committee of the masjid were placing a body of a person in front of the Qibla whilst the obligatory prayer was prayed, then, and this person was aware of it, and he did it deliberately, then this person, he is athim, he is a sinner for doing such action, and he should repeat his prayer. It doesn't matter if he was praying by himself or whether if he was praying with the imam, it doesn't matter. If you knew, then you have to repeat that prayer and you are a sinner, ask Allah for forgiveness. As for if you prayed and you didn't know that there was a body placed in front of the imam whilst they were praying Dhuhr or Asr or Maghrib or Isha or even Fajr, your salah is sahih. Your salah is sahih min ghayri ithmin, without any sin upon you, inshaAllah ta'ala. So what we say is obligatory is that the janazah is placed outside. It's not placed inside the masjid. And that it's prayed outside the masjid. Wal-ilmu inda Allah, knowledge is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anything I might have said that was wrong or incorrect is from me and shaitan, and Allah and His Messenger are both free from it. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdi ashadu an la ilaha illallah. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.
If you have any questions you'd like to see answered as part of this series, then you can email us at questions@amau.org.